Let's try this again. Contenders 4. I'm gonna have to do some editing. Four in the morning. Who in the hell has to get up that early? Why? Dude, what? Who has a meeting before sunup? It's dark here at 6 o'clock in the morning. It has to be dark at 6 o'clock there. You're on the East Coast. Seriously, I mean, who says, like, okay, guys, we're gonna have to have a meeting. When should we have it? We can have like lunchtime. Screw you, Phil. We're gonna have this before sunup. 6 o'clock it is. It's crazy talk. Doctors are ridiculous. What do they all have to get their Maseratis waxed at 7? Is that why they're having it at 6? Well, I'm going to the Ritz for my normal breakfast at 7, so I won't be able to do meetings after that. Then I will be overcharging patients from 8 until 5. So 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock is the only time I've got free Beauregard. Well, Jameson, I'll do that with you as well. 6 o'clock it shall be. Man, Snapchat that thing, Kid AC. Snapchat it. Get with the times, man. No, I didn't believe me. I know better than most the hell of trying to get a ass ton of people together for such things, and it is hell sometimes. All right. Let's see what we've got. Sorting a slightly different way this time. Sorting Dolphins, Leonte Carew, fancy card. Starting off, Jordan Howard on a card autograph. It's a little weird. It's cracked ice, but it barely looks like cracked ice. Bergie crazy. Bergie straight up cray. He didn't even make no sense getting up that early. It's nuts. Or staying up that late. Why? Why? It don't make no sense. Next autograph, David Morgan of the Vikings. I don't know. I sometimes want to imagine him like in bed with like a laptop, like, you know, sitting on his stomach, where he's like just can't quite stay awake. You know, it's finally, you know, gives everybody the okay to go to sleep and not deal with any more of it. Justin Burris, he plays for the Jets. Bergie, I want to visit you so badly. I so badly want to see you and what just like Bowman madness you live in. 10 out of 199, Austin Hooper. Falcons. Oh, turd. Tier day. Sorry. And Memento. There is something, like, I still think that, like, one day I should just take all of the audio from this and just post it, like, somewhere that somebody's going to get, like, give a little bit of push where you just listen with no context. Because I just heard Bates, like, walk into his, you know, his office and just say, "You want me to take my pants off?" So random, so weird, but potentially so funny. All right, dear valued collector. Hey, maybe the most short printed card that is in existence in all of contenders. Joey Bosa. I have heard nobody pulling Bosa's down. Nobody. But we did it. You're right, cards. No one else could do it. They basically... I wasn't going to say anything, but I'll say it now. Panini gave me a call earlier. Called me on the hotline. They were like, "Jason, need some Bosa's, man. People don't think it's even in the product. We got to get some Bosa's." And I said, "Brah, leave it to me. What do? I yank a Bosa down." Out of 249, Steve Smith Sr. That's a good card. Like, for real, that's like not... It's
short printed.
Brah. Sheldon Rankins. Panini. Mr. Panini. Brah, I got you, son. That's all I said. That's all I said. Cards, could you be doing any better? I am a big fan of Doggy Bounty Hunter. I mean, every time I watch that show, it makes me want to hunt bounties. I want to find some ne'er-do-well hanging out at his mama's house, which is where they always are, and be like, "Hey, it's time to go to jail, son." Spray him with some pepper spray, and then, you know, have somebody else put some handcuffs on them. Because I'm not going to do that. I'm management. Management don't get their hands dirty. I'm just there for the to take the video. I love dog. I'm not even playing games. I have not seen him in a little bit, but there was like a 2-year period that was like go-to TV. That if I was flipping channels and saw a dog, and it was like hot chick naked on one channel, Doggy Bounty Hunter on another channel, I went dog almost every time. I mean, hell, when you got Beth to look at, you know, what do you need Skinamax for? I think I'm going to tweet out a redemption, because that makes like little to no sense. It's not attractive. It's informational, but it's not attractive, so. I think I tweeted out. All right, folks. National Treasures number 2. Let's just get that bad boy done. Sheldon Rankins auto, a Joey Bosa redemption, a Austin Hooper Falcons, a Justin Burris Jets, a David Morgan Vikings, and a Jordan Howard Bears. Yeah, the Jordan Howard was cracked ice version. Mooch kid. Next auto for the Patriots, the Gronkowski. Glenn. No. Hang, sorting a little different this time. Veteran autograph, I think, or number. No, it is a vet auto. For the Chargers. Danny Woodhead, he is sitting in section 200, row 58, C39. More cards destruction. Some, I think from now on, you guys should ask cards, like, hey, what team are you thinking about getting? And but as you ask him, like, have every team on, like, a different tab, like, already, so all you gotta do is press buy. To get, because he is crushing it that hard. Or, as my mama says, hoard. She's like, boy, you doing a hoard. And I'm like, I know, mama. Out of 99, Corey Coleman, Rookie of the Year. Cowboys. Malik Collins. Yeah, I've gotten, like, my wife absolutely hates it, but I've gotten to where, like, I've been calling her Guy a lot. I don't exactly know why, but I'm like, Guy, what's your problem? You know, or if I'm, like, trying to get her attention, I'm like, hey, Guy, and I can't stop doing it now. Kevin Seymour, Bills, auto. I still like my pet name for her is Hefe. If I need anything, if like we're in a store or something, I will yell, Hefe! To get her attention. Will Fuller, digital card. Browns. Corey Coleman at a 49. Bro. That's awesome, though. I mean, it has to sound cute, though, doesn't it, Bib Fortuna? If you're like, you know, I don't even know. Like, you're saying, like, hey, do you want to eat something? Like, yeah, bro. Yeah, I'm hungry, bro. More downtown Julie Browns, Ricardo Lewis this time. Lewis and a Coleman back to back. What are the odds? Fairly good if you're talking about 16 football. Because that's all they is. Okay. Yeah, Howard Stern. This is number 4. I think there is one more case in the closet. I have to double check. I'll frankly be a little happy when it's done, because I would much rather open that full case of NT baseball. It's close to breaking. Hi, Stern, how are you doing today? How are things? Oh man. Okay, all right. Contenders, NT. I got Bowman's Best in the store if you have any interest in that. Like, that just went in earlier. But that NT, I am going to do what I can to make that thing disappear tonight. And one of those Spectras, probably basketball. The football, man, I don't know. Spectra is such a weird deal. Nobody really wants it until we break it. And when we break it, it's like epic awesomeness. Almost every time, there is like just something foolish. And then the best will deal with that. I don't know. I am trying to, like, slim things down a little bit. Like, you know, like, I have had way too many PYTs in the store in the past. Like, things got watered down. Stuff didn't get filled as fast. I'm thinking of trying to do, like, a leaner, meaner, like, 3-4 PYTs and just, blow, you know, crush them in a day. And then, you know, go with another set, you know, tomorrow kind of deal. Rookie of the Year, auto, Malcolm Mitchell, Patriots. Was I not focused opening packs of cards? I feel like I was focused. Jonathan Williams, digital. Raiders out of 99/25 to be exact, Jalen Richard. For the Bengals, via the Chiefs, Kavari Russell. Oh, okay. Well, dude, look, sometimes I get on like crazy tangents, so. It wouldn't be wouldn't that be abnormal for me to have gone on like some 4-minute rant of just like not knowing what the hell's happening. And to find out that people have just been waiting for me to do whatever I'm supposed to do. But yeah, I mean, I don't know, it's good and bad like both ways. I mean, you lack a little bit of, you know, variation, but at the same time, like, we get it done faster. And that's, I mean, almost everybody just wants it, like, right now. Nate Sudfeld, the Redskins. I still have got to figure out a way to do randoms. Or at least get them, like, started, because nobody wants the randoms. But randoms are an integral part of what breaking cards is. So I gotta, I don't know if it's gonna be a random only promotion or what it is, but it's gotta be something. Ooh! Finally. I mean, it's not, don't get crazy excited. But it's a coach auto For the Vikings, Mike Zimmer. Not seen one of those before. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. The Gelfman, like, told me, you know, to, like, put in, like, full case random divisions. So that, like, if some, you know, if, like, a big spender came through, at a 199 Jonathan Williams Bills, you know, wanted to get into it, they could get into it. Like, have something for people who wanted to go, you know, baller style. But then I find that I get, like, one person that wants to go baller style, and then it's, you know, nothing else. Staubach, a legendary to 199. So, I don't know. I think I did better with the a little bit more focused. You mean just like you were saying, Bit Fortune, a little bit kind of cleaner deal, not all wild and crazy. I'm not there yet. I'm not at wild and crazy yet. This is something on the list of thoughts. Like, Jesse has been doing, like, mostly, like, cheaper pack wars. But his pack wars have had, like, transcendent spots in them. I'm thinking about having, like, every... I don't know if it's going to be... I mean, not necessarily every month, but, like, you know, having one maybe, like, mega break in the store. Like, I don't know if it's, like, a five-caser or, you know, just something, you know, some, like, two-case random division, something there's, like, a high-dollar spot that, you know, can be used then as, like, a prize point in fillers kind of deal. It's math to be run, it's product to be seen, what we have to see if any of that is doable or worth trying. But I'll see. I'm gonna try. Listen. What's the worst that happens? I refund a couple of people because it doesn't go. I mean, nobody loses anything there but a little bit of time. See, that is... I would like my own version of the mystery box. It's just, what is it? And, I mean, like, you know, kind of like the more I've been, like, rolling it around, like, it might be that, you know, one spot in one foolish mega break kind of deal. You know, it you know, a 30-box mixer or something, you know, 36-box mixer that ends up being, like, three cases of stuff. Just, you know... wildly large, but that you can buy into it. You can buy it spot if you want to, or it can be kind of filler action for much smaller stuff, like the wars that Jesse's been doing. I don't know. Whatever. Tajay Sharp is your digital gold card of amazingness. Damn! 900! That's a fat stack of points. I just hang on to those myself. Hey, good card for the Dolphins. Xavien Howard. Yep, KDAC Digital ship. 100% they ship. Trevor Davis. Rookie ticket. The only thing, I mean, I don't send the kids reporters cards. If you want them, I can get you a giant stack of them. And like the veteran base. Giants, Eli Apple. See, the Davis seems like an SP, but that's like the fifth Davis, like the fifth one of those Davis cards I've pulled. So it's hard for me to look at like what Cardboard Connection says for SPs, and then like to see what I pull. Oh, my boy! Noah Spence. I got to get me one of those too now. Now, like, I'm all obsessed with having, like, a Buccaneer set of contenders. I have to put a little bit of work in. I think my bid's probably already been busted for the, for his cracked ice. Frank Gore to 249. It's Colt version. And me talking more about my magical, awesome friend. We go horizontal variation, Noah Spence. Blow. Chris Fitz, I've done nothing but cause you trouble for you to be so nice to me. I am sure that something has been shipped improperly to you. I don't know. I was going to see if I can find, maybe if I can get like a, get them all graded. I need money. I have sends you a text, or since you and I am, I will this one. Some of the cards got a little busted. Let's hope. God, why can't. This is what I think I need to happen. This is what needs to happen. I need to have a conference where Panini allows Topps to use the NFL license, and in exchange, Topps lets Panini use whatever technology they have for sealing cards. So you can just do the swoop kind of deal. Because, damn, I hate Panini, opening Panini packs. It's a real pain in the a-hole. Don't they want me to get through as many cards as possible, as quickly as possible, while still being respectful of the cards? let me just do this right now. I need money. I've sent questions. All right. We have got the Bears. We have got Daniel Braverman.
Can't look at it, though.
Broncos, Justin Simmons. Autograph card. I honestly don't know who Mark is. Chris Fitz. You scared me there for a second thinking that I just not did not have the Bears listed. Alright, Bengals again, the Kavare Russell. Oh. Are you sure? M. Schiff? I mean, I'm not convinced that a M. Schuffler would have the have your name and the cards. I mean, it's too different. It's too different for me to believe that. God, sometimes I just do not, pay that much attention. No, wait, Bart's dead. Come on, that Bates son of a bitch is at 17 in NT, 24, 249, Sean McCoy. It is Tyler Irvin out of 99. No, it's still, I mean... Jonathan Williams, digital variation. Son of a cock bastard mofo. It's Carson Wentz, Eagles. I just want to pull a Cowboys card in the worst effing way, and I hate the Cowboys so much. GD, man. If I had a third hand, I would put my emotions on a small portion of this screen. mean, who even got the wins? Guy Fieri, congratulations. It would be an anger face. I mean, no, I don't want Guy Fieri to feel bad for pulling the wins, but at the same time, where's the Cowboys on this deal? I mean, do I gotta get Uncle Jesse to just do only football? I mean, because he was pulling some Cowboys heat out of Preferred last night too. I can't have some upstart upstaging me. Had at? I don't know. This is what was in the store. Probably one of you guys doing the well, Chris Fitz, I mean, if anything that turns into the secondary version of our agreement, then. And I think it's going to sit where I thought it was going to sit before, which is NT football. Giants, Paul Perkins, Rookie of the Year variation. Hey, have not seen this one. Devin Funch is 249 because it's simply... I'll explain it to you in a... in a little bit. Janovich, Broncos. Guys, NT is gonna go next. It's going next, so get your teams. Before you don't have your teams. And then you're going to be mad later on saying, oh, damn it, I knew I should have gotten that squad. Well, just get them. Tavon Young, digital version. More Daniel Braverman amazeballsness.
Straight out of this time.
Because you stay. It's Packers. It looks like Niners, but it's Packers. Jalen Smith. Dude, if you're getting like one Wentz, one Goff, one Zeke, or one Wentz, you should be able to basically essentially completely calculate what it is. Touchdown tandems. Panthers at 199. How many total cases of this stuff there are? And that number probably being significant. Justin Simmons. Broncos.
God, water is so delicious.
And Red Sox up in that piece.
Well, I'm sure, like, all of the top tier guys are short printed, but at the same time,
I mean, come on, man.
Knowles are back. How are you doing? And I'm very sorry for not seeing that sooner if you're even still here. I got chat like over this way, so I'm mostly staring at the cards. Congratulations on your basketball team, man. You guys are looking for real solid. Matt, doing well. Just more contenders. I wish Uncle Jesse was here at PackStack, because that does make life easier. But doing well. Nice, Moosey Kid. Nice. That is what some refer to as a good card. Dude, Matt, come on, dude. There's not... No question, dude. I will let you break all the hell night long if you want to. I have yet to see a Hackenberg. Ay, easy. God damn, this is a pain in the ass to open. All right, let's see what we got. Start with Giants, start with Darren Thompson. Now, Jesse opened the first one because I was out of town seeing my mom. Let's talk Chris Moore for the Ravens out of 99. Ravens do not hit that much as what you would think. I don't know why I have to be the one that's like all about the like high card count breaks. 31 out of 49. Vernon Hargraves the third. Go Gators. Go Buccaneers. Congratulations. Case dead. Acam, you're welcome. You're welcome. I'm sorry for everybody else, but that's it. We might as well even bother to open the rest of it. Now that a VG3 to 49 is out. Kevin Hogan Digital. And just if you don't know, and I'm sounding like crazy, the digitals have like a code on the front of them. Why I don't show them. 150. And just save them. Just as an FYI. I'm not being, sketchy. Jennings to 99 for the Giants. No, I mean, VG3 kills a case. I mean, once you pull that monster, Panini would have to be crazy to put another one in. Just insane. If not, just, mildly just crazy. 42 out of 99 to Jay Sharp, Titans. Hey, Brandon Allen of the Jaguars. Heir apparent to the Bortles service, perhaps? Only time will tell. Only time will tell.
The Titans are so hot. They're so hot. They're so hot right now.
Hey, only five more boxes. Only, what, 100? Well, no more than that. Two more packs. What's up, E-Dirts? No, I mean, Jesse's not supposed to be on until midnight. So, I mean, it's not, although I am half considering, like, giving him, like, another day slot, like, prime time slot. Doing well, Eater. I mean, except for the infinite packs that, Contenders Football contain, doing very well. No complaints, except for Contenders Football. Such a pain in the butt. How are things in the drug game? Well, we only got like two cases of it left. And then it's done anyway. I've requested some older stuff. Like, I'm trying to get a hold of some more classics. Some 15 finest tops. Diamond Kings, oddly enough. I'm trying to put together like a Bowman break of epic weirdness. That is, you know, like the last 5 or 6 years of Bowman. I don't know. We just got. I'm trying to see like what comes. What I can get at what price, basically. Collins, Cowboys. No, I mean there are sometimes like some independent folks that have them too. Gronk. Dude, I mean, I would love, like, 15 cases of 2012 Prime Cuts at whatever we were had them for before. I don't know. I like 15 Finest, so that I'm a little bit excited about. We are supposed to be getting some more Bowman Jumbos in from draft. We'll see. It just depends. I mean, because, like, the release calendar, like, going forward is sad. It's very sad. Chase Reynolds! Now the case is dead. Now the case is dead. '15, '16 preferred football, I guess. I don't know. Oh, damn. This is a good card. This is a legit good card. Miami Dolphins. Kenyon Drake. Sepia. 101. Let's get, see if we can get that 101 shiny in there. Blammo. Blammo sauce. That's a good card. Terry Jones, I don't know who you are, but congratulations. That is bueno. That kind of like explains the general lack of points. Trevor Seaman. /249 Let me think. Well, no. I mean, I guess 2015 Supreme Football. That has to be my favorite. I think my favorite product nearly of all time. This stuff was just so good. DJ White. Well, we don't mag him. Moochie Kid. I don't think it ships well in mags. Like, we don't ever. If you want one, I will gladly send one with you. You know, send it for you. But we do not ship in them. Like, there's just too much. Like, just a little bit of movement that is, you know, troublesome. Well, I mean, that in 2015. Draft Asia, what I remember of it was epic. Ooh, interesting. Digital version, Tyreek Hill. Tyreek Hill. I like Bowman. It's just not, like, I'm not a baseball prospect guy kind of thing. I mean, I do like it. And, I mean, I opened a turd ton of 14 Chrome. Like, when I just started out, so much of it. So much of it. What is a digital Tyreek Hill going for? Out of curiosity. And I love that emoji con kind of thing. I need money. That's awesome. The only thing that challenges it is the Honus Wagner, E. Dirks. That's the only thing that comes close. I know. Yeah, Beans has not been around. I screwed Beans one too many times in shipping. And, like, one card in particular was, like, the last straw card that I am like still searching for. Not because I think he's gonna come back, because I wouldn't come back, but just to clear up my conscience about it. And it is for some reason just not ever showing up on the eBay. So if anybody ever finds themselves across a Gala 14-15 Gala basketball Kevin Durant auto, let a home slice know, because he is a buyer. I don't know. For some people, probably. Dude, Gala is. And it's seriously, like, it's hard to find stuff online for it. I look, because it's even, like, there's, like, some different variations. I can't find the specific variation that I'm looking for. It's 2014-15 Gala. The exact variant that I'm looking for, I could tell you in a minute. But, I mean, I don't know. I look like every couple of days, or maybe like once a week on eBay for it, and check some ComC, don't see it there. I mean, because I've got like a Durant that I would even send him, but I want to send him what he was supposed to have gotten. Oh my God, contenders. You have got so many lovely cards that it just makes me not want to ever open you again. Miles Jack to 99. I am passionate about this. Congratulations, Ronnie Stanley. You have received a Gridiron Digital Contenders Rookie Ticket Gold Ink Signature. All you gotta do is go to code.paninigridiron.com. Enter the code. Get your card. Congratulations. Was that better? And 250 points. 250. 250. Hey, Von Bell. Not terrible.
Well, I understand. That's where we're going to have to go somewhere else, which means it's farther away, which means we need more time. And there's three people.
Rams. Pharaoh Cooper. See. I can turn it off and on, Ben Fortuna. I can turn it off and on. Rookie of the Year card. It's Rashad Higgins of the Browns. To 199. Then we go. Want to find one. Give me a second. Whoa! 6 foot even, 194-pound wide receiver, Atlanta Falcons, Devin Fuller, Blammo Sauce. Rest in peace, Shakes. Technically, Shakes is dead. Gary's still alive. I mean, the man Gary is still alive, but Shakes is dead. Oh! Randy Janovich, Broncos. Number 32, 6'1", 238. Full back of the future. Okay. I had enough of it. It's F, there's three boxes left still. I mean, let's just cut this down a little bit, you know? Give me one pack that's got all the autos in it. Give me one pack with all the autos. And then I'll throw the rest of them away. All right, Big Fortuna. If that's what you need, I mean, what's National Treasures going to take, though? What's National Treasures going to take? Because that's, at this point, what I'm more interested in. Come on, guy. All right. Yeah, well, yeah, dude. National Treasures football. Dude, take a random guess or an educated guess, since you are educated people on this subject. What do you think the Cowboys in NT football are gonna be selling for? I mean, I don't have the answer right now, but I'm curious to what the opinion is. 600, not even close. 9, probably closer. I bet somebody, like, early on, first PYT would pay a grand for it. It's going to be foolish. I mean, the one thing that it does is drops the price of, like, every other team. $10,000! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Conrad. I'm going to let you know early when it comes out. Because I'm probably just going to list it best offer. All right. Well, dude, I mean, First couple of PYTs, maybe. PYT number 3? No. No, don't wait. Buy NT. Nobody wants to wait. Oh. Dude, as much... I mean, it would be epically amazing for business if the Cowboys won the Super Bowl. Rah-rah, you just about right. And it would make cases break, you know, like that. Because, I mean, you could charge like a reasonable price for every other team. Throw a dime on the Cowboys and just let the rest of it roll. How are you, Rara, by the way? Lovely to see you. Andy Janovich, digital card. Jets, Jalen Marshall. Well, you know, listen. As my therapist tells me, you should strive to be content. Not happy, but just content. Because happy and sad will come and go, but if you can be content, then, you know, you'll be doing all right. Ooh, duel. 80 out of 99 for the downtown Julie Browns. Higgins and Peyton. Surprising to see. And then we go straight to a redemption of, well, it's the RPS variation for Hunter Henry. Yeah, and I busted out my finger. Sorry y'all had to see that. Kevin Bird out of 99. I don't know. You've asked a question that I do not have the answer to. I do know who the next auto is, and it is another Brown, Scooby Wright. Scooby dooby doo. Dooby dooby doo. All I know is I got about Tree Fitty on this break. We already pulled his 101. Oh, damn, the other Seppi to go with it, 85 out of 199, Kenyon Drake. You got the 101 of this version, now you got the 199. You start working on the Drake Rainbow. You've got a Thomas Rawls, 249, Seahawks. Yeah, dude, when you're too deep, you might as well go. Why not? Why not? I'm gonna do these two back to back. I'm gonna open all 48 packs right now. See if my high bid. It wouldn't be so bad if it was like Bowman, that you could just snap open the stuff. I'm going to continue to try and show excitement for this. Listen, I am proud as F that the room is still at 24, even with this. We just got to continue to work. Oh, I got to continue. Why am I telling you we? I'm the one's got to put the time in. Son of a goat! Going through them all right now. Do them all right now. Do my own pack stack. That Knicks book is nice.
Damn. Well, I mean, Cardboard Connection should say cards. They have been updating what a SP and an SSP is. Maybe they know. I do love the Cardboard Connection. I cannot express enough how much I love Cardboard Connection. If I was not already in a very in a committed relationship, I'd ask them out. I take them somewhere nice. There's a place down here. It's in Kendall. It's weird. You wouldn't think it was amazing, but it's called Chef Adrian's. I take them there on the first date. And I wouldn't even make a move
on the first date because they are that classy
and that that awesome.
Tree Fitty.
I'm gonna guess like $350.
Maybe $400.
I don't know. I am not good with that Moochie kid. So don't take that for any. Take that with a grain of salt.
I guess Conrad would give you.
I mean, let's see. If Conrad's going to give you 20, I'm going to give you 25. And a smile. But no, I mean, seriously. No, are you serious, Chris Fitz? No, I'm seriously thinking like $300. I mean, Paul Perkins went for $4. Yeah, I mean, I get it, it's a giant, but it's, I mean, it's still Drake. He's been doing well. But he's not a bad guy. So that's, to me then, Moochie Kid, that's a hang on to it. Hold it. Blow it out next year.
Jalen Mills Digital. Devonta Booker, Sepia to 99 for the Broncos. Are you serious? The Sepia versions, the shorter printed versions, sell for less. What the hell?
How about a Jalen Marshall autograph?
Yeah, it's a little, I mean, it's a little bit tough with the Dolphins having Jay Ajayi in the backfield. He's not going to get as much time as he's probably worth. But, I mean, like they said, it still is a baller card. Bronson.
Tafusi.
Yeah, I mean, what's the, I mean, listen, you're losing out on $100 now for something that, I mean, what were the Dolphins like? $49, $39, something along those lines. I mean, if you need the cash and want to flip it, 100%. I mean, you know, do what you got to do. But I'd seriously almost just sit on it and see what he does. See if he doesn't make a move sometime, you know, down the road. $199, Adam Gostis. Oh, why you do this to me, man? Why do I do it to myself, I guess, is a better question. Playoff ticket to 249, Doug Baldwin. Another Adam. Kenny Clark. Yeah, and I don't mean, well, I mean, do you think the value drops quickly or drops faster as contenders goes farther away, or does it retain the same, you know, like value kind of deal? 249 for Jeremy Hill. Apparently they do not exist. Nick Vinett, though, is available in cracked ice form for the Seahawks. If anybody is interested in that. And by interested, I mean Terry. That's the one thing, like, with, I mean, especially with running backs. Like, you never know. If somebody goes down, like, it's easy for somebody to step into that role. Charles Tapper. Boys. Didn't we pull a redemption for him? Didn't we pull a Hunter Henry redemption? And this one's live? Huh? Well, hoo ha ha. Whatever. Yeah, dude, that guy's like a sprained ankle away from being, you know, useless. Sprained ankle from being useless. And it will happen. Dotson Digital. Patriots. Cyrus Jones to 199. Dude, that Chargers to LA thing to me is just like absolute just ridiculousness. They seriously think that they're going to make more money in LA than they are the 30 minutes that they were away from Los Angeles and playing in some tiny ass stadium that nobody cares about. Alright. Man, no. LA sucks. The only thing that would have gotten a price bump would have been Raiders to LA. Now, Raiders to Vegas, once that hits, I think that's going to be huge. Especially considering the Raiders don't suck now. All right, hang on.
Don't know where we going. Dude, how many $17.3 million cards did you hit out of that contender's break?
11. Kenyon Drake won one.
Oh, no shit.
Although consensus is that it's like a $100 card.
What? That's a championship ticket, dog. And he went to Bama.
I know. We're just saying that it's an Ajay injury away from being $2.2 million.
Who hit it?
Terry?
Terry Thurber?
Terry Jones.
Who?
Moochie Kid.
I think you can get more than 100 for it myself.
Well, no, I'm thinking three bills. That's my guess.
CBJ has spoken.
I'm not gonna give you three bills for it, but demand it. Demand it. Now, another goddamn Wentz.
Huh?
I can't pull a Cowboy out of this.
Yeah?
No.
Damn, dude. I got like three Dacks.
I know.
Ezekiel Elliott.
F and even Uncle Jesse's been yanking him down. I can't do it.
Well, we like yanking Cowboys.
Yank a Cowboy. Blah. All right, here's the roundup of the autographs. Cyrus Jones, 199 Patriots. Hunter Henry, Chargers, 199. 99, Tapper Cowboys. A cracked ice to 24, Bennett Seahawks. Clark Packers. Goddess Broncos. Goddess Broncos, 199. Kafusi Ravens. Marshall Jets. Sepia Booker Broncos, 99. Sepia Drake, 199. Dolphins. Wright Browns, Bard, Titans 99, the Hunter Henry variation, weirdness, dual Peyton Higgins for the Browns, Marshall Jets, Janovich Broncos, Fuller Falcons, a Cooper Rams, a Bell Saints, Jack to 99 Jags, White Chiefs, Reynolds Rams, Collins Cowboys 99, Brandon Allen Jags, Sharp Titans, Hargraves 49 Bucks, Moore Ravens 99, Thompson Giants, Simmons Broncos, Smith Cowboys. Gronkowski Patriots, Kajusti Packers, Braverman Bears, Janovich Broncos, Perkins Cowboys, Wentz Eagles, Irvin to 99 Texans, Kavari Russell Bengals, Simmons Broncos, Braverman Bears, Spence Bucks, Saints Eli Apple, or Giants Eli Apple, call them Saints for. Trevor Davis, Packers. Xavier Howard, Dolphins. Jonathan Williams, Bills to 199. A Mike Zimmer, Coach Auto. NFL Redskins, Russell Bengals, Richards Raiders, Malcolm Mitchell, Patriots, Rookie of the Year variant. Ricardo Lewis, Browns. Corey Coleman, Browns to 49. Seymour Bills, Collins Cowboys, Woodhead Chargers, Gronkowski Patriots, Rankin Saints, Bosa, probably the biggest hit of the case, Hooper Falcons, a Burris Jets, a Morgan Vikings, and a cracked ice Jordan Howard. So, let me grab a box. And we will random. Oh yeah, card's not a problem, man. I can IM it to you if you'd like. I can email it to you. I can text you a picture of it. Whatever your preferred method is. God damn, there's so many of these cards. It is, man. It's a rough one. I'm not gonna pretend. It's like optic almost. All right, cards. Let me do the points, and I shall send it to you. Just let me know. Let me know when you get it, and I will. Let me know when you redeem it, so I can get rid of the card, because I won't get rid of it until then. Okay. All right, everybody that is in here is going in here. All right, let's roll some dice. Let me just get rid of this. All right, the number is 7. Top spot after 7 gets all of the points. Mooch Kid, give me one quick second, and yes. One quick second, and 100% yes. Seven times, top spot, getting the points. Money shot, John. John, the points are yours. Okay. Here is the Drake. And thank you, everybody. We'll get there.